Every year, India spends over 20,000 crore rupees on electricity distribution networks. But still, the problem of load shedding and poor supply quality persists in Indian towns and villages. This is due to lack of accountability of electric companies. With the Global Impact Award, Prayas will deploy GPRS-enabled electricity supply monitors. These will record and publish minute-by-minute data about supply quality. In next 3 years, we'll collect data from over 2,000 locations across India. Consumers and regulators can use this publicly available evidence to demand greater accountability and good quality of supply from electricity companies.